Hello kids, today we will learn about alphabets. How to write capital N? This is capital N and this is small n. N says no. N says no. N for net. N for nut. N for nib. N for nest. N for needle. Now we will start how to write capital N. This is capital N. Start from the top and draw standing line down. Go back to the top and draw slanting line to the right. Now draw one more standing line to the top. This is your capital N. From the top and draw a standing line down. Go back to the top and draw slanting line to the right. Now draw one more standing line up to the top. This is your capital N. Next column. From the top and draw a standing line down. Go back to the top and draw slanting line to the right and draw one more standing line up to the top. This is your capital N. Next column. From the top and draw standing line down. Go back to the top and draw slanting line to the right and draw one more standing line up to the top. This is your capital N. Thank you.